Congratulations on the purchase of your new Huracan Fabrication storage compartment. In this video, in conjunction with the instructions, you should be all set for doing a DIY install. Prepare the tools you need for the installation of the tailgate storage kit. Remove the tub liner if fitted and the internal tailgate inspection plate so that your tailgate looks like so. Now there are 13 spot welds in the ribbed section and 4 spot welds near the handle mechanism that must be first drilled out as there is internal ribbing that cannot be accessed until the top metal has been removed. You should use a large diameter drill bit to drill out the spot welds, preferably a 12 to 15 millimeter. Be very careful to only drill deep enough to separate the top layer from the internal ribbing. If you push too hard, you run the risk of the drill bit driving through the outer skin and damaging it. Place the provided paper template onto your tailgate as shown. Ensure the template is first centered left to right across the tailgate and parallel to the top of the tailgate. Once the template is correctly located, secure it to the tailgate with magnets or weights and trace the inner perimeter with a marker to indicate your cut path. Now you may also notice some wiring for the reverse camera, which runs very close to the top skin you're about to remove. The internal ribbing prevents easy access to the area where the wiring intersects the cut marked path. Therefore, it is recommended to avoid cutting this section to begin with. Instead, cut away the other sides until you can pry up the sheet metal and ensure that your grinding blade will not cut through the wires. If the spot welds have been properly drilled out, the metal you have cut should begin to lift away. Use your grinder or a hacksaw to remove the internal ribbing that runs left to right through the tailgate, ensuring that it is cut back enough to allow the storage box to be dropped in. The template provided is a snug fit. If you cut inside the marked perimeter by a few millimeters, you'll find that the box will not fit properly. If this is the case, simply grind away those sections as needed. You should now have an open tailgate as shown. Now is the best time to file down any sharp edges and touch them up with some base primer or paint to prevent rust forming in the future. Vacuum out any debris inside your tailgate and prepare to install this applied storage compartment. In order to maximize the storage space available, the solid rods that run left to right through the tailgate must be removed and the cable release installed in its place. Remove the internal rods, then using the T40 Torx bit, remove the latch mechanism from the inside of the tailgate. Install the nut and bolt wire clamp through the same hole that the original release rods were mounted to then pass the provided wire through the hole and tighten to the assembly. Refit the black sheath over the wire, then pass the other end through the white clip that the corresponding release rod was connected to in the center of the tailgate. Do not tighten this clamp or trim the wire just yet. You will adjust this properly after the storage box has been installed. Fit the internal storage box to the tailgate you have cut open, ensuring that it sits central left to right and that it clears the internal door locking mechanism and adjust if necessary. Open the zip lock containing the self-tapping screws and provided square drive bit. While these screws can be fitted with hand tools, we strongly recommend using a drill that has a torque limiting screw setting. Apply Loctite to the thread of the wire clamps, then tension the release cable through the white clips attached to the central handle mechanism. To test the tension, use a screwdriver to engage the latch on each side and check to see if the handle successfully releases the latches. Test multiple times rapidly to ensure the wire clamp has a good bite on the wire. Install the provided handle cover and secure with M6 bolts. Install camera protection cap over the back side of the reversing camera. Your installation is now complete. Enjoy your new tailgate storage compartment. We love seeing your photos. Feel free to contact us on Facebook, Instagram, or message us directly with your photos.